Everyone wants to get the best deal. We've heard of Black Friday and Cyber Monday. Is there really a best time to shop?
You know, for consumers, the best single time is the weekend before Black Friday through Cyber Monday. And then depending on how retailers are doing, it's from December the 10th to just this year to the 22nd. Those will be the best times to shop because retailers will deepen discounts a little bit. Discounts this season have been fairly low by tradition. The last few years, discounts have been 40 to 50% in some cases more. This year they've averaged closer to 30%, 35%.
Do people actually save when they take advantage of these Black Fridays and Cyber Mondays and shop during these supposed deals?
Generally, yes. Retailers will work with their manufacturing partners, for example, right after the holiday season to really develop products that are going to be of great value. So they work with them in terms of volume to get a price point that's going to be special, $99, $59, $129. And it is really a big discount versus what consumers normally buy. Let's say you have a TV, you can go to a Target and it's $99. That's been negotiated a year in advance. They buy quantities a year in advance to get the price of that magic price point. That is a very special deal for consumers.
How much are shoppers expected to spend this year?
Shoppers are expected to spend about $950 a person, which is up about 3 to 4% versus last year. And about $650, $700 is going to be for gifts, and the rest is going to be food, decorations, cards, all that kind of stuff.
And how can people afford to spend this much without going into debt?
Some people do go into debt. Some people save throughout the year. In fact, about 35% of consumers have bought their Christmas gifts or a large number of their holiday gifts before October. So people are active shoppers all year long. They look at key sales, the January white sales, the 4th of July sales, and they're always looking with the eye to giving during the holiday season. So shoppers have gotten savvy. They're looking for discounts. They're looking for the things that are going to be special for somebody else, but they're not kind of tied just to this holiday shopping window.
What's your number one tip to making sure you shop smart this holiday season?
The two important things of shopping smart is if you have favorite retailers, develop your wish list for both, you know, if you're buying for somebody or for yourself. So those items that are important to you, you know, and you get notified when they're on deal. And then secondly, when you're about to go out, use your research online or on your mobile device to see where you get the best prices.